They say it's for outreach. Why there? I mean, this...
Are you against a mosque being built in general in New York City or at this location?
No, absolutely not. We are absolutely not against that. We believe that that building is a war memorial. A large piece of the plane fell onto the roof, crashed through that building and damaged it. It's a part of American history. The largest attack, Islamic attack, on America in the history of America, that should be a war memorial. And that building is 152 years old, designed by an architect who was a pioneer in his day. His buildings have been landmarked, and it should be given landmark status. That's Daniel Badger. It's a cemetery. We feel that it's a cemetery and that it's sacred ground, and the dead should be honored. And if it was really outreach, then why is the majority of Americans against it? Why is the majority of New Yorkers against it? Where is the outreach? Why is there not sensitivity to how the Muslims of conscience and Americans feel about this?
Well, let me ask.
Of New Yorkers against it. Where is the outreach? Why is there not sensitivity to how the Muslims of conscience and Americans feel about this?
Well, let me ask.
Of New Yorkers against it. Where is the outreach? Why is there not sensitivity to how the Muslims of conscience and Americans feel about this?
Well, let me ask.